That's the part that I would like to get a good picture of. It's so pretty because of the sun, like the icicles. It's reflected from against the sun, but I'm not sure if I get a good photo though. But yeah, it's like a dead tree, but it has glistening. It glistens. Hey guys, this is the third day of the ice storm. Yeah, winter storm, ice storm, snowstorm of the year. The third day on the fourth summer, third day of the fourth winter storm in Midwest. So anyhow, looks are so deceiving because it's so nice and bright and sunny and all that good stuff, guys. But look what they my yard looks like. I don't know, here, let me just show you guys a little bit. See, it's still the snow, it's not melting yet. The reason that this area here is clear because my husband cleared it up and excuse me, shovel it and pile it that way. So anyway, excuse me, my goodness, that cold air, kind of, I just inhaled the cold air. So anyway, like I said, looks are deceiving because there's still ice and snow on the ground. Just look at this one here, guys. This is kind of pretty much, this is snow. See, it's so slick. It's so slick, guys. It's not melting yet or anything like that because the temperature is still below zero. I meant below zero as actually negative zero. No, negative 9 degrees Celsius. So that's how cold it is right now on the third day. That is why the snow and the ice is still not melting. So this probably, if the temperature kind of increases or raises here up in a few, then it will start melting probably by tomorrow, hopefully. But it seems like the whole weekend will be a little bit more of a still cold. And so I'm just out here on the yard because my dog has to do their business. So guys, you guys who have had snow or like, you know, heavy snow and stuff like that, especially on the south of southwestern Indiana, or you know, southwestern Indiana, then you be very, very careful. I'm talking about Alabama. They have a lot of snow also, and Florida. And guys, Florida is like they are the orange producer in United States. They don't normally get snow. They get cold, but they don't normally get snow, but they did this year. So that tells us that the oranges will not be as good this year, you know, or next year after this winter. So things that just happened, it's part of you know, the climate change. So guys, you will see my first 2 days of this winter storm. So I hope you just kind of give you a little bit of a glimpse of living in United States in America would be like, especially during winter storms and stuff like that. And even though there is, it's like a emergency warning for everyone, people still have to work, even though some facilities and some stores and things like that are closing. Certain people, especially on the health business, healthcare workers, still have to work. So just watch my diary, guys. Enjoy, guys. It is so eerily quiet. I mean, this is only like 7 o'clock, and I just got off from work. And this is what the street looks like. And like I said, it's eerily quiet. This is the biggest winter storm or snowstorm so far of the year. and every offices, anything, public transportation, it's even not, they're not working, they're not functioning because of the ice. It's like black icy. I've been here for like 5 minutes on the road. This is the first vehicle I've seen on the street. Yeah, I mean, it's kind of crazy. I was like getting off work and this is what you're seeing. So quiet, no vehicle, no nothing so far. I mean, oh, in the morning, I'm sure it's going to be bad. I can see right now, guys, again, the trees. I remember last year, I did vlogs also of the storm of the year in 2021. And that is when there's like icicles on the trees and the bushes and stuff like that. So far, this is kind of, if not the same, I would say this is worst. Because my husband also, their job was called off this morning and also tomorrow for this reason. So let's see that as a Shell station, guys, it's dead. Nobody's there. It's closed pretty much. See, this is supposedly one of the busy street on my way back, in my way to work, I mean in my way home, and it's so dead quiet also. And let me see, right now I am doing 14 miles per hour per that's how careful I am driving home. So I guess I'm going to give you another look for next time, tomorrow possibly, for what the streets would be like tomorrow. I'd better pay attention to my driving here, guys, but like I said, I just kind of gave you an idea what the city is like when it's a winter storm like this or snowstorm like this. Good evening. Good morning, everyone. Here's my dog, and it's they are ready to use the bathroom. I am taking them out. It's only like 5:30 in the morning, guys. So winter ice storm. It's not just a snowstorm, it's an ice storm, guys. Let me show you. Last night, well, this is what happened yesterday. When I left for work, it was like raining. Yeah, I know. I'm so wonderful, right? When I left for work yesterday, it was raining all day. And about noontime, that's when it starts snowing. And actually, it did not start, well, it started like sleet. Well, it's not quite sleet. It's like ice. Instead, it's raining, but it's ice. It's not snow yet, so that's why they call ice ice storm. So I'll show you what my driveway look like. This is the second day of the snow because it started yesterday, pretty much. But this is the third. The fourth snow so far of the season. So. And this is like middle of February. This is like February. Yeah, this is middle of February. Almost middle of February, but then it's still snowing. It's still winter, of course. And this is the fourth snow of the season. But this is so far is the worst. Well, I don't know. It's just, you know, it's the worst. But so far, this is the worst part of our snow in the Midwest. Well, actually, I would say most of the snow, yeah, this is our first here, especially in southern Indiana. The other part of the country, like down south, somehow because of the weather, climate change, the weather pattern has changed, and they are down south. See, I already have snow in my eyes, guys. Down south, it's my Lola. So down south, they started their winter storm, snow, about a week ago. And we just started ours, this kind of heavy one. My Lola is, I have to find my dogs. Hang on a second, guys. There she is, guys. I have to find her. She's like all over the place. So yeah, this is, it started about a week ago or a few days ago in southern state, like Alabama, you know, Florida, which they don't normally get snow. You know, they get cold, but they don't normally don't get snow, but they have a heavy snow about a week ago. But here's, I was gonna show you. Yeah, I show you a little bit. So I'm gonna show a little bit of that. This is on my yard, driveway. That's my nose. So here, a second. So this is the accumulation from yesterday. See, guys, it is actually ice. See, it's frozen. The snow that my husband, he cleaned up the driveway a little. And he piled it over there. It is ice. So now that's from yesterday and this morning. See how much the accumulation from this morning? Oh, I'm sorry. Here you go. See? And then underneath, actually right there, that's ice on the concrete. So it's about, so far for now, it's about an inch of snow or two. Yeah. Accumulation overnight. So I'm sorry, guys. And my Lola, she's still, you know, I have to go back here on the backyard, because if she's still not finished. Lola, come here. So yeah, if she is not finished doing the business, guys, she doesn't want to go back in the house. Of course, like I said, she likes the snow and she wants to play around. It is very cold, guys. My hands are already frozen, so to speak, so I have to get in the house. So when it gets a little bit, when the lights, you know, the daylight here gets here, so then I can do a little more of vlogging. But my ears are so cold. I will see you in a bit, guys. We are all bundled up, guys. My two dogs and me. I'm gonna show you here. There's my Lola. She's bundled up. I have to put her on a little coat or jacket here, guys. Okay, here's my Lizzie on her little coat also. And we're out here. I think we're gonna play today. I'm gonna play snowballs with my two dogs. Of course, I don't have nobody to play with, right? I know, isn't that crazy? But hey, these are my dogs. These are my fur babies. Where you going, Lizzie? Where you going, baby girl? She's going, she's ready to go back in the house right away. So that was the quick play with my fur babies. You know, I don't have any humans to play with. Poor me. Joke. But anyway, as you can tell, guys, Lola likes to play a lot in the cold and in the snow than Lizzie. So that was it, and I enjoyed it. Took shower, and then I'm heading to get my nails done. Even though, guys, it's kind of crazy. Even though, like I said, even though this is like, I guess I'm trying to say ice storm. Not very many people is out and doing things, but of course, you know, I'm always on the go. And so I just kind of try to call the salon, see if they're open today, since it's my day off too, you know. So I was thinking, see if they're open, then I can get my nails done. And if not, then do it another day. Well, when I called them, they said, oh yeah, we're open. What do you need? And I told him what I need. and then he says, can you come in an hour? I said, okay. And then he says, can you come in 4 to 5 minutes? I was like, okay. So anyhow, that's what I'm hitting right now. And I'm going to kind of give you a look also of the street. Actually, right now the main streets are slushy, you know, the ice and the snow plus being on the road where the vehicles is like slushy now. But the rest of the street that are not main street or main road, they're still kind of packed with ice and snow. So here's the slushy road, guys. See the slushy road? It's because there's a, that's what it looks like. This is, like I said, one of the main street. So it would look like that. But if you notice on the side over there, see that that's the ballpark, the diamond for, a high school softball, volleyball, no, what I'm talking about. But anyhow, it's all covered with snow. And that is why I wear glasses too, because when there's snow on the ground, it's everything just looks so bright. So everybody's wearing glasses, even though it's not that sunny, but it's from the snow that's on the ground. It makes everything bright, and it kind of hurts your eyes too. So anyhow, I'm gonna give you a little bit of an idea here too when I go to the highway. Now, like I said, I am driving now in one of the main street, and let me see what the highway. I'm sure the highway is really good. I mean, you know, it's not as bad as what as what they were predicting anyway. But at least we have a lot of closings. So school closing, stores closing. It's for the safety of the employee, guys. So see you in a bit. Here's the highway. See, it's not bad. It's not bad. I think, guys, there's a snowplow in front of me, right? See it? Okay, yep. They're cleaning the street. So I almost missed it, guys. The city snowplowers, they work pretty much very early to clean up the, you know, to clean up the road, clean up the streets, so that the, you know, some of the business and, you know, can still operate. And sometimes also, guys, most of the people, even though it's a, you know, it's on the snow storm emergency or ice storm emergency, and you're not supposed to leave the house for, you know, to avoid accident and things like that, people like me are stubborn. I'm not the only one, but I guess what I'm saying is people are trying to do things, and you know, you can only coop up in the house for so much and for so long, and then people were just kind of like, yeah, I need to do something, things like that. So that's what there's still a lot of vehicle on the road or on the street. And that's why the government still have to maintain or keep the roads, the streets and the roads kind of clean of ice or clean of snow. Hang on. So there you go, guys. See, there's still a lot of vehicles on the road. But of course, like as you can tell, it's still kind of clean. It's just kind of, like I said, I call it slushy and kind of wet. Because there's another snow plow, guys. That's actually a third snow plow that I saw on my way here. So that's good. Everybody's cleaning. You know, they dispatch snow plowers just to kind of clean up their streets and sometimes clean up the parking lot also. You know, to avoid an accident. Here's the bank there, guys. See, just kind of give you an idea what are the kind of, I don't know, there's Popeyes on that side of the street, and we have Myers here coming right up. Also, guys, what I was gonna say, here's Menards up there.
the landscape is actually different when there's snow on the ground and if there isn't. So yeah, this is just kind of a little bit of view that I'm showing you with snow on the ground and the landscape of the you know, the side streets, the business area and things like that. There's AT&T office, guys, right there. I know. So I probably have missed my turn here. Guys, this is so crazy. This is the parking lot for that, you know, salon that I'm going in. And obviously nobody cleans up the parking lot here. And that is why this is the part where it's going to be dangerous. So I had to be very, very careful coming out of my vehicle. Yes, coming out of my vehicle and walking to the building, because that's when there's, like I said, there's ice under the snow. The reason was it kind of rained yesterday and then it starts freezing and then the snow covered on top of that. So that is treacherous, guys, but you know, all we do. That's the only time available I have, and they're open, so I'll take the chances. Duh. But it's okay, it's not bad. Let me just see. Let me just get out of here now. So guys, it's not that bad. Did I see my feet right there? It's still not kind of bad, but I have to go in there. It's not as bad, guys, but we still have to be very careful. Like I said, I cannot afford accident, and also if anything happens too, they can be sued, but you know, Americans are happy sue people. So anyhow I always have that word right. I made that up. So anyway, I will see you in a bit. I am going into the salon here, and I hope you guys enjoy my little kind of like a, you know, snow day, play around and things like that. Thank you for watching, guys. Oh, look at that tree, guys. It's so nice. It's glistening. The ice. Let me see. I'm sorry about that.
The sunlight.
Yeah, the ice. Say it again, animal. You're talking to yourself. The ice that are like icicles on the tree plus the sunlight hitting on it, it really looks like so, it's glistening, it's like crystals almost. So yeah, I just think it's pretty. I was really trying to get a view of that pine tree, guys. It's so pretty. Let me see, it's so glistening, but of course I'm against the sun. Uh-oh. See, that's so much you can barely see. There, that's what I was trying to get. Hang on. That's the part that I would like to get a good picture of. It's so pretty. Because of the sun, like the icicles, it's reflected from against the sun. But I'm not sure if I get a good photo though. But yeah, it's like a dead tree, but it has glistening. It glistens.